Hello everyone, this is your host MSK and we are back in Alaska. And in the last video, we dominated the last map of the Alaska, which is Pedro Bay. We dominated that map and all of the maps are dominated, but by doing all of the tasks, I forgot two tasks in one map. So in White Valley I forgot one task to do, and in Pedro Bay I also forgot one task to do. So here we are in the White Valley with our Fleet Star, and this is the task that we need to do. I forgot about this task, so we are going to do this task right now. Building material. I am Mark. I run the local sawmill. I was thinking of expanding my warehouse, but the issue is that the bricks I ordered didn't make it here because of the recent earthquake. Could you fetch them for me? And we will go accept, and we will go start dragging. And at last, what we need to do is we need to deliver this thing, the three bricks. And I bought this trailer, the huge behemoth trailer, which is harder to pull by this vehicle, the Fleet Star. But yeah, we did make it, and that's a great thing. So here we go. See to cargo management. Unload. Building materials. This season being really good to us so far, all things considered. So this little mix up with the brick should be much of a setback. Thanks for your help. So that's great, he got his bricks, we got our money, and that's the last, I guess, the task that has left. And the task is in the dark area, so that's why I didn't get the task in the video of the task hunt of the White Valley. So yeah, now what we are going to do is we are going to go to Pedro Bay, and yeah, there is also a task where you required. Let me go first of all. Let's go to the task. Yeah, here it is. This task. This is the last task in the Pedro Bay that we need to complete, that we didn't complete because this task is also in the dark area, and I didn't know there will be a task or objective. As you can see, this is a task, the mountain road. Hi, name Albert. I am with the rescue service. Do you have any ideas how many people go off trails and get lost in the mountains? We used to have a lookout point nearby. Could you go and see what kind of shape it is in? So yeah, this required a scout vehicle, so use a scout vehicle, but unfortunately all of my scout vehicles are in the Northport map. And yeah, so the Fleet Star is only here, so that's why I'm using this truck. Here we go. What we need to do is we need to explore the mountain. We need to go right towards there. As everyone knows, that's the area. So yeah, let's go towards there. And you will find also an upgrade right here, so yeah, you can do that. And I will say, use a scout vehicle, do not use a truck because that will be a problem for you. So let's go. So here we are with the Fleet Star. As you can see, this is the route, and yeah, you need to take this route to go up. And yeah, let's go up. The problem of this route is, or this is the only way you can go up towards the the peak where you will find the task or the task and the upgrade as well. The problem is this area is so like narrow, there is not a lot of space to move a vehicle. Like as you can see, there is not a lot of space to take a vehicle. Use a scout vehicle, that would be a great. Do not use any trucks because yeah, there is not a lot of space. As I have said, you can see the outermost tires the vehicle doesn't have enough grip. And yeah, there are also a lot of steep sections where your vehicle could just fall down. So yeah, and as you can see, I am also taking damage because there is not a lot of space to move a truck right this way. And do not use a trailer as well. This area is not designed for the trailer, and these are some of the dangerous parts. Like, there is not a lot of space, and I was thinking first to break the Caterpillar, the 745C, and the vehicle is like so wide, you cannot use that vehicle. The vehicle just goes, and because there is snow and the as you can see, the vehicle like tilts almost, and because there are a lot of rocks and there is a lot of snow, what happens is the tires of the Caterpillar just slips everywhere. It just slips everywhere, and because of tire slip, the vehicle loses control. It loses its grip as well as control and just goes down of the mountain. Like, that's the problem. So do not use a big or wide vehicle, use a small vehicle, or as I have used the Navistar here. You can also use the Navistar. There is also an upgrade. You can see right behind me there is this vehicle, and there will be an upgrade. So if you want to watch what the upgrade is, watch my previous video about the upgrade hunt in this map. So here we go. The mountain road, better than I expected. We shall set up lights on these communication must so people can see it from afar. Better have some post on knock lookout for vantage adventure types. So that's great. And these are the two objectives or the task that we didn't complete. But yeah, I know this is a small video, but I couldn't do anything because we need to do all of these contracts, or we could like, and the contracts are like so big. Like, this contract requires 8 slots of cargo. Like, these are combined get you 8 slots of cargo. Like, there is a lot of stuff that we need to do in Michigan, Alaska, and like there are a lot of these things that we need to do, and we also have Morrison's mining that we need to do, and there is a lot of tasks. So like, it's taking a lot of time. So either we could just go or just ignore the contracts, which I think I will do, and we will only complete tasks and not the contracts, because the contracts are like huge, and yeah, the contracts are huge, and it's like time consuming. All of my time is going in these contracts, so I'm not gonna do that. But instead of doing that, we will go to the new maps, the Drowned Land in Tamar, Russia, or we could just go Kola Peninsula, which is also in Russia, Lake Kov, or we could just go back to Michigan to Smithville Dam Island Lake or Drummond Island. But yeah, let's see what we can do. I was thinking to go to Russia because the old MudRunner game is based on the Russia. So I was like thinking to go to Russia. But yeah, what do you think? I don't know. Comment what do you think. And I guess we will just ignore all of the contracts because the contracts are huge. They require a lot of stuff. And I'm not gonna do all of the contracts. We will do specific contracts. Like, if there are like big huge cargoes, yeah, we will do that, but not like small things like taking small resources. Nope, not gonna happen. So yeah, that's the video. It's a small video, but as you know, the problems that I am facing of this game. But yeah, that's it for today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching. As always, this is MSK. I will see you in future. Bye.